Once again, Coach Leo Isaac and Mr. Maki Mazeda, two more runners left. Dugos Paramor and Pearl of the Orient. Last call to play Shibets, only Pearl of the Orient. Pearl of the Orient. Now she's inside, set to go now, race number 8. Oh, horses out, yep, downs, and best to begin, Rocky Peller, ayos na, Dugos Paramor, Pearl of the Orient comes next, Silver Move, and Time of My Life, is the early trailer, we have downs, and the leader, by about 2 lengths, Rocky Peller, alongside, ayos na, racing in port now, is Silver Move, Dugos Paramor, Pearl of the Orient, second last, and Time of My Life, now racing in last, meanwhile, we have downs and by about 2 lengths. Silver Move now to take second. Rocky Peller dress back in third. Ayos na in fourth. Then here comes Pearl of the Orient now coming closer in fifth. Time of My Life and Dugos Paramor. Downs and Silver Move batting out for the lead. Rocky Peller is racing in third. Pearl of the Orient now to take fourth. Time of My Life. We've got Downs and the rally outside is Silver Move. Rocky Peller in third. Pearl of the Orient, Time of My Life. As they come down at the last of 50, Townsend, Silver Move, Rocky Peller on the outside, Pearl of the Orient in fourth, Time of My Life. Rocky Peller takes the lead. Townsend moving up, Pearl of the Orient on the outside. Rocky Peller, Pearl of the Orient, Townsend is running by the red. Rocky Peller, Pearl of the Orient on the outside. And finally, close finish. Pearl of the Orient, Rocky Peller, then comes number 1, Townsend, 5, Time of My Life.
Close finish here in race number 8. Pearl of the Orient, then Rocky Peller, third was...